kindly subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you should never miss any kind of further video from my channel. Thank you. Hello traders, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine and must be enjoying your great trading. Bitcoin has touched the level of 64,000 and again it got a resistance from that level. Few hours ago, like I would say 12 hours ago, it touched of the highest level ever it had made, right? In this tutorial, we are gonna take a look upon what we can expect from BTC onwards level. Here I have 1 hour time frame of BTC USD, and here I have 4 hour time frame, here I have daily time frame. If you take a look upon my channel or videos related to BTC, I am emphasizing only on one thing: never ever trade against the trend. Believe me guys, whenever you will ever consider to trade against the trend, this would be your first step to destroy up your account. If trend is bullish, take only buy entries. If trend is bearish, take only sell entries. If you take a look upon right from here, October 2020, and still it is 15 of April, and this pair is still bullish in daily time frame, right? So there is no point where you should even consider to sell this pair, right? At this moment, if this pair comes down, its support is gonna be this one. Let me make it clear it for you guys, okay? Anyways, let's take a look upon intraday trade levels, right? This is a 30 minute time frame, and here on 30 minute time frame, we are getting resistance on this 63,824. So this is the first resistance, and second resistance is this one, 65,000, and third resistance is this one, 66,000, right? So here is the first resistance, right? And also this is the pivot point as well. Remember, pivot point is that point where market is gonna change its direction. So from this level, 63,824, this pair is still bearish, and it can come up to 60,816 and then 59,980. Remember, this is intraday chart analysis. If we take a look upon analysis of daily time frame, we can see its next target is 73,000, and next to that we can expect 79,000. And on forward to that, we can expect 85,000, right? So on daily time frame, this pair is 100% bullish, right? And here you can see even implementation of 50 moving average. Also here we can see Bollinger Bands as well. So I always strongly believe in the power of 50 EMA. 50 EMA is a great tool. Either you are an experienced trader or you are medium term or either a beginner one, you should must use this EMA because it has a huge potential and it really works awesome. So on forward, and here is what you can see, the pivot level, right? 51,000. So what I was telling you guys, if it comes down, it will touch up this level. You guys can see that, right? 51,900 something like that. You can see that. So upside prevails as 59,943 is gonna be support. We can expect 73,000, then 79,000, and then 85,000. So dear traders, make sure that even if you are doing leverage trading or if you're doing this trading on any kind of platform like Binance, Coinbase, whatever you are doing, be careful whenever you are going to take any kind of sell entry. This pair is bullish and now it will make a new high, and it can go to 73,000, then 79,000, and then 85,000. In intraday trade levels, this pair can come up to 60,000 and then 59,000. This is the resistance level, and this pair is just like in sideways. This pair is just like in sideways market, but still this is in bullish trend. If we take a look upon daily time frame trend, huge bullish trend. There is no point where this trend should come down, right? Be careful in your sell entry. This pair is still bullish. Okay. So in final conclusion, in intraday trade levels, this pair can touch up to 60,000, right? And for long term, we can expect 73,000, then 79,000, and then 85,000, and then 85,000. Please make sure that whatever system you use for your intraday trading, make sure that you are going to use trend analysis as well. I'm sure all of you guys must like my video. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you should never miss any kind of further update from my channel. Okay, thank you so much. Have a nice day.